It's terrible. It's always terrible. It's unpredictable. And it's annoying.
For this T rider, getting to work on time is anyone's guess, even though she says she leaves 2 hours early.
Gotta hope for the best when you get on the red line.
Today was no different after a train car went off the tracks yesterday during the morning rush, crashing into a signal system, causing delays.
I took the red line today and it was horrible.
Long lines formed today as passengers tried to get on shuttle buses earlier today, replacing service between North Quincy and the JFK-UMass stop.
It's crazy. It's just inconveniencing everyone, but there's nothing you can do about it. They just have to fix it.
The MBTA says the train hit multiple signal bungalows yesterday, leaving wires exposed, forcing the trains to be directed manually.
It's had an extra hour and a half at least, but become the new norm, so it's not too bad, I guess.
Local leaders voicing their frustrations on Twitter, including Boston City Councilor Michelle Wu, saying in part, quote, two derailments in a week and fares going up in 2 weeks. Don't need to wait for investigations to be done. It's not working and needs to change.
Just fix our trains. I feel like most people within the city commute, and that commute takes up a lot of our time.
The MBTA says while crews try to fix the tracks and the signals here, red line service will operate at reduced levels. For now, we're live in Boston. Diane Cho, WCVB News Center 5.